Meng Wanzhou, chief financial officer of China's Huawei Technologies, has been arrested in Canada and faces extradition to the United States. Meng, who's also the daughter of the founder of Huawei, was arrested at the request of the U.S. for allegedly violating Iran's sanctions. In a statement, the Chinese embassy in Canada urged the United States and Canada to release her immediately, saying Meng had not violated American laws. The arrest of a prominent executive at one of China's largest conglomerates comes at a very delicate time in U.S.-China relations. What happens to her could have global consequences. Meng was arrested as she was changing flights in Vancouver on Saturday, the same day Donald Trump and Xi Jinping agreed on a ceasefire in their trade fight over issues like technology transfer, espionage, and intellectual property. Huawei reflects issues at the very center of the dispute. American lawmakers have repeatedly argued that the company is too close to the Chinese government and that the equipment and cells could be used for spying. Huawei has long denied those claims. Huawei is the world's second largest smartphone maker after Samsung and the world's biggest maker of telecom equipment like cellular towers and internet networks. The Chinese giant has invested heavily in the development of fifth-generation wireless networks, or 5G, a technology the West considers highly strategic. The US and a number of other countries, including the UK and Australia, have already either banned or restricted the use of Huawei technology. The Trump administration has been particularly aggressive. The Wall Street Journal reported that the US government has been trying to persuade allies that Huawei represents a national security threat because of its alleged ties to the Chinese government, which Huawei has long denied. Now, the company's CFO, also known as Sabrina Meng, has been arrested over Huawei's alleged violations of US sanctions on Iran. She couldn't be reached for comment. Huawei said it wasn't aware of any wrongdoing on Meng's part and was confident that the Canadian and U.S. legal systems would reach a just conclusion. The company also says it complies with the law wherever it operates. Analysts say Beijing will be under pressure from the public to secure the release of Meng Wanzhou. With China and the U.S. already beginning fresh trade negotiations, her arrest is not going to make this tense relationship any easier.